Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'll be showing off my custom Jean from LEGO Ninjago Masters of Spinjitzu. Now, Jean first appeared in Season 2, Episode 3, which was titled Double Trouble, originally airing on August 1st of 2012. The whole Darkly's boarding school for bad boys gave off somewhat of a Harry Potter-like vibe. I mean, their uniforms are quite similar to the students of Hogwarts, and Brad and Jean are just mixtures of Harry and Ron, but that's that, I guess. It's kind of shocking, though, that LEGO didn't decide to throw out a battle pack set that included a couple of students, Brad and Jean, but without further ado, let's dive into this figure. So, starting from the top is the hair, and it's actually the same piece that Jean uses from the show. I took this from Ron Weasley. Moving down is the head, and I know that the glasses are supposed to be black, but considering the size of the spectacles and a few other factors, this is the best option in my opinion. I did run this by a few Instagram buddies too, just to see what they thought, and they also agreed on this head, which came from the collectible minifigure Series 18 Birthday Boy. Jean's uniform comes from Ron Weasley, and unfortunately the print doesn't involve a tie, but I still feel as if this torso brings the Dark Boy justice. To complete Jean, I gave him short black legs, but yeah, that's Jean from LEGO Ninjago Masters of Spinjitzu. What do you guys think of this figure? Express any thoughts you have down in the comments, as feedback is always both welcomed and appreciated. If you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more custom and figure content. Thank you all so much for watching, and with that being said, I'll catch you guys later. Until next time, goodbye.